Sometimes I get the brainstorm. Maybe you keep your arm up.
Yeah. We're going to stop by and bring them from the corner to get them over.
Drivers all went because they were
good.
But by the time you came for food, hotels and meals.
I got that 53.
Yeah. All right, we have a couple more raffle winners here. All right, Jim Wilson.
from Moscow. We have something for you. Come on over to the registration booth. Looks like Noah Van or D. Whitman. Matt and Sherry, Danbury, Connecticut. Back to the owner, we have something for you. Russ Bachman. Russ Bachman, for registration.
He lives in Tunnel. Okay, you know where the railroad tunnel is? It goes out of Binghamton and goes up toward Harfordville?
Yeah.
Okay, you know there's a tunnel between Harfordville and Binghamton. He lives right there, right at the tunnel.
Sides of it, a lot worse than we got. We got, from the time it started raining,
next year, same time, same place.
I hear you, dude.
We were up by in there, got some of our stuff loaded, heard something turn around, and come back to the
track. Uh-oh.
try to tell you're a pretty human character.